Tony Paige Sr. Played in the NFL for 9 years throughout the 80s and the 90s. Played 3 years for the New York Jets, 3 with the Detroit Lions, and 3 with the Miami Dolphins.
From the time Tony was little, people expected him to follow in his dad's footsteps. And so the expectation of being a football player was always there from other people.
He always had other interests. He was very artistic growing up, into music. He was always into cameras and film. And he also understood that football was only going to last for so long. You had to have a career, another career.
I was contemplating whether I really loved the game enough to keep playing.